That was red and you all know it. Wow. Two for one clip. Oh, come on. This road is horrible. Just went in front of a car. That's a brilliant idea. Moving, no stopping, and then there's a sign that says no stopping anytime. Look at all these people, just stop. Deer. Hello. Hi. And you're gonna go anyway. Just drop somebody off.
When can we expect you?
Is going on. Thanks for signaling a lot sooner. Hesitated when I waved him to go, it wouldn't have been a problem, but when somebody doesn't go, I wave them on, good. I don't want to get someone to wait for that. Looking in your mirrors or your shoulder checking before you just blindly come into a lane?
Take the exit.
Signaled as soon as I could. See, maybe I'll just go on a little bit of a rant here. That's the thing I don't understand about Jersey drivers. They honk at such mundane things that really don't matter. Like me just wanting to turn into the 7-Eleven here. Oh, because it just happens to be right after a turn, I get honked at. Or as soon as the light turns green, they honk because they're so impatient. But for things that actually matter, I don't see Jersey drivers honking as much as I really think they should be, like getting cut off on the highway or somebody pulling out in front of them and making them slam on their brakes. They just act like it's no big deal, where I feel like it's completely backwards, where those are the times where they should be honking and maybe let off a little bit on the other things and maybe let off on the things that don't matter as much. Like, I see people turning all the time without a signal properly, and nobody honks. But as soon as I signal properly and honk, and I get honked at, it's just, I don't understand. Alright, I think rant is over. And we're going 25 and a 35. Light and leave me behind. Of course, that's always how it works. What the flip are you doing? Beside me, but I didn't witness it, so I'm not gonna. I just heard it.
Bye bye, New Jersey. I be come airborne now.